All right, and now we're unmuted, and we're live, and everyone's happy, and now we're going to go to gameplay, and everyone's like, oh my goodness, he's playing Halo, and oh my god, is that a cat? Yes, it is a cat. Isn't that how they say it, Brian?
Uh-huh.
When it's like, oh my god, they're live, and is that a cat? This is my high-pitched squeaky voice, this is you, the audience.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah. Saying, so, yeah, that is in fact, yeah. I think I'd enjoy watching you play the latest Five Nights at Freddy's. I've thought about it. I'm not gonna lie. I've thought about it. I heard Breach wasn't as good, though. Ah, phone! Like, I heard it wasn't bad. But... you know. But then again, like, when is anything ever as good as the original? Like, now if you obtain a copy, I'd say it's a good game. It's definitely bleh. It definitely falls into the good category, but it's really buggy. Oof. Buggy in a good game can make a good game bad. That's for sure. Hey, we got a guy with a cool helmet. And then we have Candy Cane. Then we have Man on Fire. That man plays too much. Wow, they pre-fired me. I'm a little shocked. Heyo, what up, 4Pro? I'm surprised they actually hit that. Mine? Oh, yeah, he was behind you.
From C. Okay.
Yeah, I saw him run past you. Got him. My dude got picked off down below. They're over on C, okay. There's a theory. Just on high real fast, I gotta take the doggo out, but I'll be right back. Take care of that doggo. Got him. Dogs deserve all the love and attention. Because they're great. There's a theory that it wasn't playtested and I can absolutely see that there's stuff that would be impossible to miss with even minor QA testing, but I'd say, despite it being a bit broken at the moment, still pretty fun. Alright. Down below. Oh, he got me. Good shot on his part. They're on A. Ooh, good pre-fire. Good pre-fire. Oh, he's above. He's above Bravo. I like how more tactical this has gotten. Oh, behind me. All right. cool. That actually kind of scared me for a second. I'd say there's two. There were two on me, so. He's running towards you, Brian.
Two and C.
Man, I'm not seeing him. Though there's lots of guns up over in here. Maybe I should just go back to Alpha and be all like, I'll just, you know, play this. They were over there. I got both.
One to your right, or
okay. Today started out. Okay, well, it's definitely just a case of too much ambition. I'd say the game needed an entire extra year to explore all the ideas they didn't go with. The game is 80 gigabytes. Holy hell!
Guy in there.
Okay, he's just across. Nope. Didn't see him. Like half is unused content, but it seems they signed a contract with Sony to push it to the PS5. It's the holiday. I don't know. Don't you love it when they do that and they force it?
Yeah, they probably got surprised with COVID stuff. I don't know.
I just heard him above me. Oh, they're across. Damn it. And apparently I jumped on the box, but then I didn't jump on the box. I just landed. Today started out with the rain. But I love rain. Rain is great. Nothing low. Oh, I was so behind the wall by the time that hit. But again, despite all that, I think it's fun and I'd love to watch you play it. I might. I've really, really thought about below you, Brian. Or we're below where you just were, so.
Well, there's two above where I, or two right where I got.
Oh, we're doing bad. At least I'm doing bad. I haven't. Every time I see somebody, I'm already like dead. The one time I tried to pre-fire those two guys, I got, you know, just whiffing.
Oh. Oh wow, they spawned on me. Wow.
Oh.
Well, a guy shot me, and then a guy spawned right as I was dying.
Oh, I didn't know our teammate died in there. Today started out with the rain, then migrated to snow, so my car is all icy. Looks like I'm not going anywhere. Oh. Iced up car, be iced. There were a couple guys in there that were really good. Every time I got caught out, I'm just pre-firing. Warm-up game. You're a wizard. Plasma grenades stick to enemies. That's, what does that have to do with wizardry? Meow. Yeah, I'm tired of I'm already tired of the snow, if you can believe it. I DM'd you. I can help you with game and ensure things run smooth, if you'd actually wanna. I might end up getting the GAM. If it's worth playing, it might be worth setting a day to. Cause I like my scary games. Though, I haven't actually seen anything on the newest Containment Breach. What the fuck is it called? Brian, what's the new Five Nights at Freddy's called?
I think you were pretty close. Something with, like, Containment Breach. Security Breach?
Security Breach. That sounds closer. Yeah, Five Nights at Freddy's, Security Breach. So Breach was right. It's just there was a word in there that I wasn't getting. So Breach is right. I haven't seen actually, like, anything on it. So I don't know if it's like the old classic games. I don't know if they tried to do something new with it.
No, you move around.
You actively, like, move around and do stuff? You know what I'm wondering?
There's a moment where you kind of do what you do in the first one, which is actually pretty creepy.
You know what I'm kind of curious about? How come Five Nights at Freddy's hasn't done a Phasmophobia clone yet, where you're, like... Or a Dead by Daylight clone, where you're actually, like, moving around? How come they haven't, like, started this? It's a horror franchise that they could totally get away with doing that with.
I wouldn't be surprised if the Dead by Daylight people wanted to do a crossover with them.
I mean, they should. That'd be a really fun, scary one. Is like, are you listening to Orbital? Is there music on? What's going on? I think the only... Or does the Halo in-game music sound a lot like... Halcyon and on and on. Yeah, that's what I say. I'm like, I don't have anything on normally. Nailed it. I love landing that shot.
Oh, I jumped and shot and got my hit blown off.
He jumped and shot. I mean, really sounds like the intro to that song. Oh, it's the Halo music. Have you ever heard of it? Halcyon? I know I'm pronouncing it right. Oh, boy.
I think I've heard some of this stuff. I think I liked it.
I've heard some of it, because it does sound really familiar. Reload. Seen hackers? Yeah. That I've seen. Whew, I almost screwed that. How am I not hitting that man? How was I not hitting that man ever? Ever seen Hacker's First Song That Plays? There it is. Okay. Oh, that takes me back.
Yeah, they're just in that corner.
Well, they're not in the corner anymore.
Uh-oh.
Cross. Got him. Whew. Yeep, yeep, yeep.
I think one of them was AFK.
Why did someone just not move?
Yeah.
Oh, good shooting there. One on me. Got him. Probably shouldn't have won that, but I did. First on the place. Okay, did you listen to that big iron meme? I did.
Yeah.
I had it close to my ear while I was at work this morning. Yeah, it was this morning. Technically this morning. You know, one of those situations where you're like, it's morning. Technically. Because it's still like pre-noon kind of situation. You sent a weird message to the chat. I think you need to change your password ASAP. Wait, what? Fopro, what happened? Ouch. Dude on me. Fopro, what happened? I typed that, I believe? Uh oh, what'd you say then? Is there a problem? I don't know. There's a good question. I have no clue. Two on me. Well, one on me now. Hacksering the Gibson on OMG Hack Me Hard. That makes a whole lot more sense. I didn't even see it before it got deleted. I'm gonna be honest, I was in a firefight. Got him. Oh, did I get him? I got him. Sweet. I got two melee kills there. If I'm making people comfortable, I could just leave. No. Just thought your account was compromised. It's all good. Popro, we always... I appreciate you being here. I appreciate the support. Oh, behind me. Got it. He's on the stairs. Man, you know how long it's been since I've seen hackers? It might be worth a rewatch here pretty soon. I got one of them. Other one's just down below. Yeah, if you don't hear me to be discouraged, I apologize. Dude, say whatever the fuck you want, I don't care. So long as it's not anything that's gonna get like... You know, no hate. I'm not keen on hate. But the guy who plays Shaggy in the live-action movie plays a guy named Serial Killer in that movie. Yep.
Yep,
I recall. It was...
Zoink Scoob.
Matthew Lillard?
Yep.
Yeah, it was Matthew Lillard in the movie. Literally says that while rubbing his nipples. Yeah. Man, that was like early Matthew Lillard, too.
Yeah.
That was pre-Scream, wasn't it? Matthew Lillard was on Scream.
I'm not sure. They're around the similar time, I think.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, they're in
Man,
that tunnel.
They've caught up.
Yeah, they have. Oh my goodness, how? Oh, did... Are links permitted? I can't remember what I have the setting for. Got one of them. I think? I can't remember. I honestly do not remember. Oh, cross. Yep. Right around. Right across. Oh, we can just get one of them. For a time it was free on YouTube. No longer is. I don't know if they aren't. You can DM it to me and I could send it as a mod. Yeah. I know mod and such has link capability. Young Angelina Jolie in with about half a second of a nibble. I remember the movie. Oh man, that was old. That was... Angelina Jolie was in that movie, huh? Holy hell.
Yeah, Scream came out the next year.
Well, we found out our the answer to the question about links. I think it's I think I have mod VIP status on links. I could probably like play around with it a bit. Somehow she's still crazy hot, but young Angelina Jolie. Mm-hmm. Somehow Angelina Jolie got to a point where she was like, I am just an older version of what I was, and now I'm gonna stop. And she just never aged after that. Somehow. It was weird. Kind of like Keanu Reeves. Keanu Reeves did the same thing, where right after The Matrix, he's just like, I'm done. This is the age I will look from now on. She's always been gorgeous. I know. Oh, I know. What's her name? Oh, why am I forgetting her name? Liv Tyler is kind of the same situation. You ever seen that picture? I have. He's like, him and Tom Cruise does not look the age that he's supposed to.
Samuel Jackson's another one. He looks so young compared to what his age actually is.
Yeah, Samuel L. Jackson is super young compared. Liv Tyler is another one who I think is, to your right, Brian. He's going into A. Liv Tyler is another one who I'm just like, you hit a point and then you just decided you didn't want to get old anymore. Oh, where'd he come from? Dude was a coal miner in the 1400s. Yup. He had the face. There's a meme of him, like, some kind of... makes it look like aristocracy. Dude, that man came out pre-firing... Did he know I was there? You see the Tom Cruise deepfakes? Someone, yeah. Impressionist that nailed the way he moves and talks and deepfaked his face onto it. Yeah. Dude, the Tom Cruise deepfakes are creepy. They're, like, too good. Oh, damn it. He turned on me. Keanu Reeves is such a great... let's see. I think he also has his own cycle shot. You see the Tom Cruise deepfake? I've read that one. Oh, yep. Woo!
And I'm just riffing these headshots.
I'm not sure how I did that. Not sure how I managed that one. He's always gonna be Neo. Yeah. I've heard mixed reactions on the new... Oh, that was terrible on my part. I think he also has his own cycle shop too, but yeah, if there's one thing he nerds out on, it's bikes. Keanu Reeves is such a great dude. I read that one. Some actors will play a role they'll never escape. Yeah. Like, say what you will about Sean Astin. Like, everyone, there's so many people who are gonna be like, that's Samwise, bitch. Like, oh, look, it's the guy from Stranger Things. Be like, Samwise didn't carry the goddamn ring to be known as the dude from Stranger Things.
When we watched Stranger Things, we said, oh, hey, there's Sam.
Yeah. Oh, wow, I dicked that up super bad. He's always going to be Neo. Doesn't matter what movie he's in, he'll always look out of place. That isn't a Matrix movie. Wasn't it Cracked where they were talking about how Neo is like the quintessential actor because he has such a blank...
Yeah. The neutral mask.
Yeah, he has such a neutral mask of a face that it's like he's always going to have a particular look and style, and that's why he will fit. Honestly, never noticed him in any other film. Sean Astin, that is. Yeah. Like, I rewatched the Lord of the Rings here recently, and I was like, man, I forgot how hard I forgot how hard some of the final scenes are with him. Wow, I can't believe I missed that melee. Really don't see these characters as these characters most of the time. Keanu is one of them. To me, he's just Keanu Reeves. That's the name of every character he plays to me. It's because he never changes. He always has, like, the same face. He always has the same face going into every part. He's just super devoid of emotion in so many points. The only one that I think stands out more so than Neo is Bill and Ted. Oh wow, I dicked that up so bad. Honestly, yeah, needs to hurry up and make something amazing. Matrix is a good movie, but it doesn't do anything to demonstrate acting ability. No, it does not.
Yeah. But I've been playing Cyberpunk, which one has messed up my... I keep trying to crouch with the wrong button. But then also, I'm like, yeah, Keanu Reeves. I don't see a character. I just see Keanu Reeves.
Yeah. That was my thing with playing through Cyberpunk 2. I was like, it feels like such... Either it feels like a mix of Neo and John Wick put together that I can't really shake it. Yeah, when he pretends to be excited about something, it's painfully obvious how not he is into it. Yeah. Whew! That was... Alright, melee man. Yeah. Like when he did the onstage thing for Cyberpunk? Yeah. Keanu Reeves does a great job when he's, like, in-person stuff. When he's doing, like, his press conferences and everything, he's, like... super chill, super nice. Oh, I don't think I should have landed that, but I'm not gonna complain. You could tell not a single breath of what was in his own thought. Yeah. Oh. I could have won that so easy, but I failed. They're all in alpha, by the way. Well, two of them are alpha.
One that Charlie.
One on Charlie?
In the upper tower, at least it was.
Wait, we lost? Oh, wow. Yeah. And I was doing so good. I was doing so good. Yeah, I really want to see a movie that actually speaks to him, one he can really act in. I haven't seen the newest Bill and Ted. I should have. The Bill and Ted the Third movie that came out, that was super recent. Man, and I was actually getting kills and everything right there. Because yes, he did tremendous work on John Wick, but was any of it actually acting? I mean, considering the training I've seen him do for the, like, the gun handling, I don't think any of it's acting. I think he's just like, no, this is just training.
Yeah, it's a lot of stunt work, which is fine. I mean, yeah. He's friends with pretty much the people. That's why he did it.
Mm-hmm. Maybe he's such a great actor, it doesn't look like acting and just feels fake. But his gun handling shit was insane. Yeah, training, that's the way I meant it. Yeah, like, because there were all the behind the scenes of him, like, training with the guns to show that, no, this man's actually, like, putting a lot of effort into his acting. But I'm like, that's not acting anymore. That's knowing how to use a gun. Want to see him in a deep emotional movie? That would be rough. You want to know one of the actors who, like, transcended any kind of stereotype role? Like, you know, there's so many actors out there who just get pigeonholed into, this is you now. Like, Jim Carrey is like, anytime Jim Carrey tried to be, like, serious, yeah, typecasting, they were just like, no, like, do the funny thing. Do the funny thing. The person who broke away from that, Robin Williams. That man could play such an emotionally deep character that you're just like, this man made me laugh a while ago. Will Ferrell's serious movies are fucking amazing. Dude, Stranger Than Fiction is one of my favorite films. And it's Will Ferrell. And he's not funny. He's like actually emotional. And you're just like, this is good. I think same thing. A bunch of people said the same thing about Megamind, where they were like, Will Ferrell's in this, and he's, like, you know, actually doing good.
The stairways to A, coming towards A.
Okay. Oh, dude came up at me from below, too. Stranger Than Fiction is funny, but it's not a Will Ferrell movie. It's not, which is what I love about it, because I don't like Will Ferrell movies. Will Ferrell movies are not funny to me. At any point ever. Oh, I was behind the wall. Because Will Ferrell's comedy style is, if I'm loud, it's funny. And I'm like, that's not good comedy.
Which is weird, because a lot of his SNL stuff, he played the straight guy.
Yeah. Oh. Playing Alex Trebek in Celebrity Jeopardy on SNL, I was like, this is hilarious. Hi, hi, hi. What up, Open? Welcome, welcome. How was your evening, Open? You're right, though. Robin Williams did a lot of amazing work. Yeah. Good Will Hunting is one of my favorite films. Like, my top... I put it in a top 20. Purely because of Robin Williams' character. No other reason. Wow! That man... Some of these guys in their pre-firing is starting to scare me. Leonardo DiCaprio was another that just, like, did our boy sitting in the corner there just not want to do anything? Oh, do it up, where I was, Brian. Leo DiCaprio did the same thing, where he was, like, he was seen in such a singular way for such a long time. Oh, wow. I shouldn't have been able to do that. Dude, Leo in Wolf on Wall Street, though. Dude, Leo in anything. He did The Departed, and then all of a sudden I was like, this is Leonardo DiCaprio? Like, come on. This ain't Leo DiCaprio. Like, 'cause everyone was so still into his... You know, I'm in Titanic. The hell's going on? I'm all of a sudden on, like, this massive streak. Gatsby was okay. Gatsby was all right. Oh, what was the... You should have won an award for that movie. I will tell you, some of the best acting I've ever seen. Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. Leo did such a good job, because he's playing a character who's playing a character, and he like transcends it so well. I was just like, damn, this takes effort. Let's see, I watched that and was bored. Here's the problem with Gatsby, because, oh damn, he's in the corner. Great Gatsby is a good book. I don't think it ever makes a good adaptation. Okay, cat, can you just lay in your bed like a normal cat for, like, 5 minutes? Damn it. Dick that up. Romeo and Juliet, did you ever see that? I did. Like, Romeo and Juliet was, I think, where we started to finally get a little bit of a hint of, this man can actually show emotion. Wow, that was a terrible life. I whiffed that one bad. Like, we finally got to see some emotional acting from Leo in Romeo and Juliet, which a whole bunch of people are going to be like, yeah, but it was really, like, it was still a, you know, romance movie, but I mean, sure. I shouldn't have won that fight. Yeah, I didn't win that fight. No clue why Revenant was the one to get the Oscar. Dude, I don't know. Oh, another... You want one of the best Leo movies is Django Unchained. Oh my goodness, he was such a good actor.
He played one of the Oscars has to do with, we didn't give him an Oscar last time, so give him one now.
Yeah. I think there was so much of an uproar from, like, audience. People were like, how come he didn't get it for this? Oh, come on, I was behind the wall. Django was such a good movie. Django was an okay movie, in my opinion. Like, I enjoyed it thoroughly, but it's still a Tarantino film. And I gotta be in the right mood for a Tarantino film sometimes. But anytime Leo was on screen, I was just blown away by the fact I'm just like, this is some skill. As soon as the Germans started talking, I was hooked. Dude, oh, Christoph Waltz is such a good actor. Christoph Waltz is amazing. All of his characters I've always thoroughly enjoyed. I'm trying to think. There was one of my favorite actors out there. Another one of those, like, I think he's a little underrated or undervalued. Sam Rockwell. Sam Rockwell is such a great actor. Like, it's one of those movies you feel like you should hate, but as soon as the movie starts, you're sucked into it. Yeah. That was Django, was, you're like, this is going to be such a campy, dumb movie. And then it's like, oh, but this was actually, like, pretty good. Like, your action was kind of neat. It's very much over-the-top campy at times, which is like, yeah. Oh, he voices Vic. Yep. Sam Rockwell is, by and large, one of my favorite actors.
Moon is so good.
Moon is wonderful. Never pictured Vic looking like that, which is Garrett from F is for Family. Yeah. He was in Green Mile. Edward Norton is definitely in my all-time faves. Dude, Edward Norton, movie depending, is a great actor. I think what makes Edward Norton, like, really shine is a good script. Fight Club really made me fall in love with a lot of people. Yeah, Brad Pitt, too. Yeah. Fight Club was just a good movie. I could have sold Emily on watching Snatch on Sunday because I could have been like, oh, it has Jason Statham and Brad Pitt in it. And she would have been like, those two? Because we were talking about, what's that movie? Crank or whatever? Where he's like, he has to be like on an adrenaline or he dies.
Yeah.
Yeah. And they were talking about that and it's like, oh, that was a great movie. And I'm like, you should watch Snatch. Snatch has Jason Statham and, you know, Brad Pitt in it. Come on. So I think Fight Club also came up at some point. Surprisingly, Chuck is on record as saying the book is not as good as the movie. Yeah. He liked the ending to the movie better than he did his own ending in the book. I think is where most of the conversation came from.
Twist works really good in a movie.
Damn it.
Whereas in a book you don't get that same wow factor, I think, for the twist.
Yeah. There's definitely that moment where it's like, you know, you feel the emotion better than what you get by just reading and understanding it. If that makes any sense to anyone out there.
Yeah.
Oh, I traded. Got him. Never finished the book because it felt like nothing was different. Also, the cinematic style of the movie, with its cutaway explanations and monologues, were really, really well done. Yeah. Well, it's because they kept them... In the movie, they kept them short. They kept them very much to the point, which did a great service to the film. You know what I mean? Like, to try and make them these big, extensive monologues would have belittled a lot of what was coming out of the book that was good. Oh, dang it. Also, the cinematic style of the movie with its cutaway explanations and montages were really, really good. Oh, I read that one. Also, big fat cocks. For Jordan in the mod seat, that's another one of those, the line from the movie. First time watching it, when they did the price breakdown of all his IKEA furniture, when I was like, okay, I'm gonna love this movie. They did it. Oh wow, come on, I just spawned, dude. I'm not doing good this round. Actually did a soul searching based on the ideas of that movie. I think a lot of people did. I think it hit a lot of people really hard to try and dissect. What really hit hard about that movie was this idea that, you know, what's this fine line? I feel really bad about that kill. That man literally just spawned on me. Yeah. I think a lot of people took that movie as a really deep moment to try and kind of look inward, which is a good thing. But I think a lot of people, like, there was a huge audience out there who loved the film for all the right reasons. And then there was a group of people out there who almost felt like they were just bandwagoning. How did I almost screw that up? That was almost terrible on my part. There were a bunch of people who, like, bandwagoned. Yeah, like, they were talking about Fight Club because it was cool, and they were sitting there trying to act like they're so philosophical because I watched Fight Club. Like, Cafe Brian, cross. But there were a bunch of people who were...
say that is, like, hot topicing a thing.
Right. Oh, dude, so many people tried to just, like... speaking of hot topicing, can we make that a phrase? Because so many people... Really? He won that, even though bullets were fired, huh? Alright. He's in cafe still. Arcade, whatever we want to call it. Dude running down center.
Dude in that corner facility area, too.
Ah, dude in cafe again. Fifth Element, Fight Club, Cloud Atlas, The Interview, Talladega Nights. That'd be my top five. Okay, Cloud Atlas was... That was an interesting situation for me. Me and my girlfriend watched that at the time. Me and my girlfriend watched that, and I had never seen it before. And I was like... She told me, like, she gave me all this fair warning. She's like, no, it's a really long movie. And I'm like, okay. Like, I've sat through long movies before, but I was like, this is a long movie. And not just time. You know, it's kind of like the same expression you get when you say, like, you know, the book's thick, but not long, if you know what I mean. Damn it, I should have scoped in on that. I saw two in cafe moving towards middle. Yeah, someone got that one. Oh, middle. Middle building. Cloud Atlas was an interesting movie. Can't say... I don't know where it would fall if I had to, like, classify it somewhere in a list. Damn, I lost that fight bad. Dude in the middle. Yep. Hopefully that guy got him. Yeah, it looks like he got him. Like, I don't know if I can... Hold on, I'm gonna... I gotta think about this one for a hot second. Damn, I lost that fight so bad. Tom Cruise was so great in that. Yeah. Oh, you know what I need? Tropic Thunder. That deserves a spot in a movie for, like, actors who just knocked it out of the park. Tom Cruise in Tropic Thunder. Whew! Tom Hanks is what I think you meant, yeah. Tom Hanks did a really, really good job. He played a huge variety of characters. Some good, some bad, some, like, sheepish. Right? Actually, that's one I have to give him. Yeah, dude. Tom Cruise in Tropic Thunder, I was like, this man is playing one of the best characters I've ever watched on screen. He was so good. Even... Ooh, water. But I had a thought. I was thinking about... Oh, yeah. Fight Club. Fight Club. Fight Club was that movie that so many people were like... That tried to interpret it way deeper than it actually got. Tropic Thunder would be sixth on the list, by the way. Tropic Thunder is great. Really love those stupid loud comedies. Tropic Thunder was great. I think because it wasn't a loud comedy. Like, it played it so well that it's like, it's not... quite a yelling movie, but it's also a yelling comedy. I'm a dude playing a dude playing a dude playing another dude. Man, I gotta watch Tropic Thunder now too. Man, I'm just getting a movie list. One of my favorite movies of all time, Fopro, I don't know if you've ever seen this. If you like serious, like, almost, I don't want to call it serious, but, like, good, it's a biopic. It's a biopic film. Watch Trumbo. Trumbo is one of my favorite movies ever. It's so good. It has, Bill Cranston in it. Bill Cranston? Bryan Cranston. Wow. Bryan Cranston in it. At least I covered my base by being like, wait, that's wrong. What's it called? Trumbo. T-R-U-M-B-O. It's about Dalton Trumbo, who was a screenwriter during the, like, golden age of film, but also during the Cold War and the Red Scare, where he was, like, blacklisted from Hollywood, but he kept writing stuff. Under, like, different names. Man, we... You know what's pretty great about the night so far, Brian?
What?
No Behemoth.
Yeah.
No access to it at the moment. It's not on Hulu. Oh, I don't know what it's on. If I had to warrant a guess, I'd bet money that was on, like... Prime or something like that. Middle.
It was on Prime or Netflix at some point.
Two in middle. That looked like it did not pay out well for us.
I got a double kill, though.
You got a double? Dude in tower got him. Never mind. Not in tower anymore. Back smack. Just did, like, a jump 360. But I say, I'm like, I hear bullets being fired, but I don't see anybody yet. You know, he's down in tunnel. He's coming out right side over to tower. Over to Charlie. Dude on bridge to Charlie. I missed.
I did too.
I didn't miss. It was either on Netflix or Prime. I bet if I had to take a guess, I'd say it's on Prime.
Not sure if it's on anything right now. I know it was on something before, and we almost watched it and then went off.
Yeah. No, Trumbo's good. Trumbo is one of my top films of all time. It's such a good movie. Take a kill assist, sure. Oh, damn it, his friend popped down and got me. Yay, food is here. What you get? What are you eating? I'm curious now. I have leftover rice in my fridge, and I'm so excited. I performed that fight terribly. Brian, watch out. You're right. You found him.
Yeah. They're coming towards you.
I got one of them. The other one got me, though. As long as I trade, I know I'm at least, you know, up. Like to do better than trade, but it never works out that way, it feels like. The only thing I figured would still be delivering despite the weather was pizza, so I ordered pizza and some chicken. From Toppers. Never heard of Toppers. Any good? Oh, wow! That was impressive. That dude just got killed all four of us. I think he hit me and the dude behind the dude that was in front of me with one shot. Damn.
Yeah, this is going crazy now.
Yeah. Refuse to call them wings. I stand with my fellow Nebraskan. They're not wings, damn it. They're...
Oh, crap.
They're the petition to have boneless wings renamed anything, but as they are definitely... To anything, but as they are definitely not wings. Well, they're not wings, right? Like, I mean... Sort of, kind of. It depends on what they are. If they're, like... If they're full-on boneless, they're not wings. Wow! How did that man do that? Dude in A, just... There's another dude in A, I think. I don't know where he went. Aw, damn it. Did it really well, too. Good election. Or execution. Or electrocution. I'd like to be able to compliment a politician one day on a good electrocution. That'd be an interesting conversation. One day, just, you know, walk up to, we have Mitt Romney or something, be like, hey, my guy, good electrocution you had there. Whew, good shooting there. Woo! Oh, damn it, I thought I'd get behind the... Well, we won anyway. I don't like this man's cat mask because it doesn't match his body in any way, shape, or form. And it bothers me. Esper, are you finally going to curl up in your bed and lay down like a normal cat? It's cleaning time first, though. No, it broke even. I still got my leftover rice in the fridge. I finished off my curry yesterday and it was delicious. We need to teach our children that meat grows on bones, that a chicken wing is the wing of a chicken, and that it is delicious. You make me hungry now, Fopro. Where's Tipsy when you need her? Normally when food gets brought up, Tipsy arrives. Best part about the whole thing is... Oh, wait, there's more. Somebody laughs in the back rows. Man, I want chicken. Turns around and is like, excuse me, dude. I'm talking. I do that to people all the time. What was it? I was in work today. Oh, and I can't remember. You ever have one of those moments where you just erupt to start a conversation? Where you, instead of just, you know, starting a normal conversation like a normal human being, you just say like something like, hey, you over there. It just happened. I did that at work today where I, one of our sales guys, like, walked in to rinse out his coffee mug, and I'm like, I'm gonna have to say, I'm gonna beg your motherfucking pardon, and he just, like, oh, wow. That sweep, though, that man did a good job there. I just, like, you're starting a conversation with an absolute eruption. Aw, damn it. Dude on me. He's... yeah, there we go. Oh, dude in the hall. Thank you. Well, I'm stuffed. Dude, already? Fopro, what'd you do? Did you inhale it? Who are you, Brian? It's funny because Brian breathes pizza.
Or he's curb.
Yep. Hey, I've used that expression before. Be like, you know, what was, my friend used to always use the insult, eat my ass, and I'd just be like, no, I don't want them to just eat it. I want them to full-on Kirby mouth that ass, if you know what I'm talking about. I had 2 slices of pizza and, like, 2 of the wings. Small pizza, though. What did... what? My guy? This man just walked up in front of me and was, like, aiming down hallway. I'm like, what? He just smacked. Got him. Killing spree, I'm the best. Around.
Coming on to you.
Someone's definitely gonna bring me down.
Both of them are where I died.
Oh, damn it. How do you know I was there? How did he know? Not terribly hungry, but I had to, of course, deal with ordering food, not as now as opposed to later, since the snow will only get worse, and, of course, the restaurant might close. Yeah. That makes sense. All right. I'll allow it.
Only it's 2 people on their team now, so it's hard to find any of them.
Oh, great. I saw them running that way. Hallway. Yeah, dude in one of the corners of the hallway. I'd say light hall, not blue. See, this is the experience that comes up when... this is exactly what we told Andy before, where it's like, it's really tricky because there's, you know, not enough players to give you the advantage to actually find people and pick them. Printer. Begging your pardon, printer. Can you knock it off? Printer.
Upper part of that corner area.
I hate my printer sometimes, and I don't know who's printing. Hallway. Got him.
Okay, they have 4 now again.
Oh, good. 50 below you. Got him. Come on, come on. Hallway, got him. Never mind. Oh, dude above me. Blue side hallway, but he's going into center. That man was not happy with my position anymore. He's like, I'm getting this man out. Not sure how I won that fight. I shouldn't have. Lost that one. Blue corner hallway. Also, yellow corner hallway. Just, they're in hallway. Apparently. And yet, somehow, they're still winning. Where did that come from? I didn't even see that man, and he killed me, and I have no idea how. Got him. Dude playing in the corner. Playing in the hallway, so. We still lost. Oh, our one dude was like 12 and 18. So he was just dying a bunch. That's rough.
Yeah, I did really bad.
What'd you do? We have a cleaning cat. We have a cleaning cat. Hey. I went 14 and 8. I'm pretty happy about it.
I went bad.
Why'd you do that? There's one dude with 24 kills. My goodness. Oh my sweet goodness gracious. Why'd he do that? Asper. Why'd he do? We haven't seen any of the big maps. Like, not even the rocket garage. Normally we see that one at least once. Normally we've played Behemoth 14 times already. Is it just small map day? Guys, the size of the map doesn't matter. It's how you use it. Wait, this is hallway. This is rocket garage, isn't it? Whatever it's called. I can't remember what it's called. What's it called? No, wait. Where am I? Oh, we're here again. Up on Charlie. Or A. Yeah, there's two. Just... up in that hall. Come on, me and him are dancing. Aw, I was coming down to dance. His friend shot me. Oh, wow. That reaction was pretty impressive. Not by me, of course. Because, you know. Oh, come on. I was behind the wall. Up on the shelf. What I like to call it. Where was that from? What? Where am I dead? Oh, he's... Wow! What a shot, then. Whew!
Crossing you up there.
Yeah, there were three of them. I got one of them. Oh, his friend got me before I got him. Damn it. They're on Alpha. One up, one down. Last I saw.
I mean, yeah.
Yeah. About that. Yeah, they're just running in a circle. So we can probably anticipate them pretty easy.
Man, I keep getting shot and they're like on both sides of me.
Wow, that reaction time. Alright, well I'm doing bad this round. It's my turn to do. I'm 2-8. I'm doing so bad.
I'm not doing much better. I'm 3-8.
Oh, come on. They're on Charlie.
Yeah, they got me.
I slowed him down. I stopped him. I stopped their little circle running around pattern. Just die. Let me just smack you. Because I missed all of my bullets. Damn it. That was probably the worst thing I could have done is to hit that ledge. 2 on Alpha. Up top. I should have been ready for that man to pop out. I should have been ready. I was not.
Man, the amount of times they're standing in weird spots and then also looking right at me as I'm coming towards them just freaks me out.
Yeah. I keep, like, you would think that I would hear somebody doing what they're doing. They're literally, like, running down a metal-grated hallway and jumping around, and I hear nothing. Then all of a sudden, get blasted. Dude, that man's... Some of these people's reaction times are ridiculous. Man, I'm doing so bad. Our one dude is killing it, thank God, because I am doing terrible.
All three are at sea, or three of them are at sea. Oh, I didn't know you could jump up that part and see.
Jump up to what part?
Up the window.
Man, I'm doing bad. I'm doing so bad. Damn it. Man, I did so bad. Like, I didn't even get the luxury of reaction time. It's just like, oh, no, you're just going to play bad this round. I'm like, yeah, I sure am. For anyone who tuned in right before that game, I'm usually better than this. I know a lot of guys out there probably say this. And I have no evidence to back it up. I'm sorry. So we're just going to play more and pretend like it never happened. Unless we want to do like a fiesta after this? Or something? We could go do some like big team battle.
Good.
Turns out last time I played big team battle, I was killing it. I was playing with Plague Pals and was just like, I'm like top of the chart as far as kills are going. What's happening here? So whatever was going on that night, maybe there was like, you know, maybe having some other people around was just the difference. Don't know. But I was killing it last time I played big team battle. I was just like, oh, I'm actually doing, you know, really, really well today. Sweet. Yeah, especially considering, like, normally there are certain large maps that I'm not all about. However, I haven't seen a single one, and so therefore I'm, like, kind of antsy. That was a ridiculous shot. I probably shouldn't have actually landed that. Huh? All right. Like, just the fact that, like, I like the rocket one. Why can't I play on the rocket one? Makes you feel any better, Brian? I got him.
Find him. He was above the thing above the. Yeah. There he is.
Yeah, if I could, you know, shoot him. Damn it. Okay, done redditing. Oh, dude, I can't reddit anymore. I hate that place. Had to go check Path of Exile because they're starting to leak stuff. Ooh. That changes a few things. I'm sure you saw my chop up in the PP server. Chop up. I think I did. I'm not making any promises, though, about whether or not I did. Oh, damn. Middle, looking right at me in tower. Well, actually, maybe not, unless you have the right roll. It was last night. You know what probably happened is I probably didn't get notified of it, because when they redid the rolls and took Dadbot off of the Path of Exile channel, or some of the channels, and so, it, like, a bunch of people had to reassign roll, and I only, like, reassigned my role for Path of Exile, I think, today. Like, this afternoon while I was at work. Whew! Double. Oh, but I got. Alright, I understand. So when Grinding Gear releases a teaser, they do a lot of shenanigans. With, like, one FPS per time, frame time. Ooh. So in a 19-second trailer of just a dude hovering and then rushing towards you, there are 6 hidden frames. So it's this big old clip, but it's literally only like a few frames of actual goings on. I shouldn't have won that.
Oh, at B.
Yeah, I see him. I'm failing. I failed. I was. The dude behind me actually ended up getting me. Yeah, she fixed my roll for that while I was typing it, and I was like, oh god, did I get. Did I get banned? Yeah.
Still up in that box area. They're all on that side, also on the bridge and in the cave.
Okay.
I'm going cave way.
Someone else got him. Good enough for me. Got him. Oh, shit. Dude in the middle. Aw, damn it. But actually, in that 19 seconds, assuming my predictions are accurate, and I'm 90% certain, I basically chopped up the biggest changes of the coming league to the court game and story. No clue what the league mechanic will be, though. Not a clue. That's usually something they've done a really good job of keeping, you know, to themselves. Got him. Oh, what? Wow, that was impressive. But if there's one thing for certain, the Elder is making moves this league.
Below on power, like above you.
I punched him. Damn it, I missed the melee. I pressed it, but I missed it. I believe the latter is already confirmed, actually, so the former is my prediction, but I could be wrong. I have no clue. I haven't played any of this league, so kind of in that situation where everything's gonna be super new to me. I'm gonna be like, oh, okay, cool. Oh, I was gonna kill that man. Damn it. I still played, but honestly, it was bored to tears. Every league has been for me, except this last one.
Power again.
Got him. Took me a few tries. Took me a lot of tries, actually. We're gonna reload. All on the bottom left of tower. The mechanics are only truly great at the highest levels. Yeah. That's the thing about Path of Exile, that it's like, it's a good thing and one of its not good things all at the same time. Is that it's like, the best part about the game, you have to work towards it. Every single time you gotta work towards it. Not good enough. Yeah, we just haven't played any big teams. No big teams. Give me those big teams. Like, I like the big old long match where I can be all like, oh, this is, you know, makes me feel good when I land a long range shot. But we didn't get any. Well, I always described it as if you like an ARPG game, but are bored, switch to Path of Exile. You'll never get bored. Yep. You only run out of time. That's really all you really do. Well, I still went positive. Hold on, I'm gonna... let's do some big team battle for a little bit. I want some chaos. I like madness. If it pans out that this was a terrible mistake and a horrible idea, I will blame Brian for all of it, and we'll switch back. Isn't that right, Brian?
Yeah, probably.
Yep. Time to do some farming. That is one of the connection lost. You've been disconnected from the local network, returning you to the main menu. Okay. What? Why? Unable to join. The request to join is timed out. Please try again. All right. Well. Wait, are you still in the fire team, Brian?
I think so.
Yeah, it says you are. It just said, like, 1 of 12, and I'm like, hey, wait a minute.
I think it said I lost connection. Well, I'm not sure.
Yeah, it said me too. I bet you money, if I just back out and go back to Tactical Slayer, it'll work fine. Bet you money.
Probably. I don't know. Something's up with the
game. Yeah, something's up with... Oh, wow, look at that. It worked perfectly. Hey, look, it worked. Imagine that. Maybe we try... I don't know, what's... What brings on enough chaos, you know? Hey, at least we get to play Market. We didn't get to play this ever. Oh, behind me, damn it.
In the thing below you, the cave system, two of them. One's coming up towards you, I think.
Got one. Got the other. Oh, I was about to say, I'm like, I hear him, but I don't see him yet, and then he popped. Wait, Jake's playing Halo? Oh, we need to get Jake in here. Double. Killed two guys with one burst, and it feels great.
One person in the cave again. He's coming out, whatever.
Got him.
I have no idea where I got killed. I just spawned.
In that case, you got killed right where you were standing.
Why did I spawn there?
Why not?
They were there.
Oh, touche. Touche. You're talking some points. Oh, Jesus. Ah, they got me. All right. They plugged me. Oh, dude came up behind us. Lame. No, I'm still 9-4. I'm still doing fine. I'm doing good. Ah, oh, lost the fight. Lost that fight. Oh, why did I even walk out? I knew that was going to be a bad idea. Those are such dangerous doorways. Missed it. All right. Missed it. I'm terrible. I'm bad at the VG game. Nobody watch me. Yo. Hills.
On the thing with you guys.
Got him. That was the dude who's just been running around.
Yeah, I want to know how he keeps getting behind us. Ah.
I was full on behind wall on that one. Calling some shenanigans.
From behind it.
Again. I was like full on behind wall, but whatever. I'll accept it.
Man, they look this cave a lot.
Damn it.
Guy coming up to our side, I think.
Yeah, they're all on that bridge just watching everything. I mean,
I keep spawning in this spot and this guy is scoped on it. I spawned and died immediately.
Yeah. One of my biggest drawbacks on this map is that the spawns are few and far between, and they're a bunch of them are just right in the open, so you can kind of like, oh, I killed somebody, or someone just died. Look here. you know?
Yeah.
Because they will usually, either they spawn right there, or they're going to walk right out of there. I'm going to send an invite to Jake real fast. Let's see if he responds. Nope, he's playing with other people. So, we could try Fiesta. We can go do, could do some rank, maybe. I really want Big Team Battle to work, so I'm just like, I kind of want to just have some chaos, you know?
Yeah.
I'll try Big Team again. We'll see if it works. If not, I will, you know, resign myself to other things. Bum. He's a demon on wheels. Turn. Something, Speed Racer. Why did I do that, phone? It says other players are loading, so. Show me the goods, game. Come on. I don't need you to work well, I just need you to work. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-da-da-da, it's taking forever. Whole bunch of people are dropping out, you notice? We were at 24 players, now we're down to like 17. Wonder if it's because of all the disconnections happening. What if I switch it to... Nope, we can't back out of... the other player's loading business. It's just stuck there. It's like, oh, okay. That's just, here we go. Oh, it's actually starting. Ryan, we did it.
Yeah.
We did it, chat. We made the miracle happen. just reminds me, I have a question about a thing. Capture the flag? Oh boy. Big team battle, capture the flag. Here we go.
It's 4v4.
So it's big team battle, but with, like, nobody playing?
Yep.
How terribly exciting. Hi, Brian.
Hello.
Where the heck are they? Now it's 4v3. An ordnance just dropped. Locked in here. I want it. Oh, that's what I want right there. Oh, they're just driving around the Warthog over there?
Yeah.
No? I guess so.
Woo, I'm up! Woo!
Woo! Now they'll respawn and I can kill somebody. I don't know where this... Oh damn, he got me. Props. I'm a little mad because I was behind cover when the last bullet got me, but whatever, you know. I don't know where anyone is. This is the lamest big team battle ever, Ryan.
Yep.
Revealed, you're sprinting. I know I am. Saw a familiar name on Reddit, somebody who used to watch me that I had raided a few times. Ooh. He basically evaporated off Twitch and apparently he's on YouTube now. Oh. Who is it? It's probably, I don't know if it's a known person or not, but that's always weird. It's kind of one of those small worlds, isn't it? Where they're like, look at this guy, and be like, I know that guy. No, not really known. All right. Well, that was the lamest game of big team battle I've ever played.
Yep.
Based on his numbers, I'm guessing he's trying to break into the YouTube scene still. YouTube's a rough racket. Alright, so we're not gonna play that. Let's go. We're going back to Tactical Slayer. That's reliable. What was cool to see a name I used to know? Yeah, that's always the fun bit, is where you're like, hey, wait a minute. I know this man. Come on, phone, just do the thing I told you to do when I asked you to do it. Oh, man. And here I was all like, oh, yay, I'm gonna have money this week. No, I don't have any money this week. I have no money this week. I have to save because of the holiday. So, this is one of those moments where the holidays, like, catch up on you. Because you're like, hey, you know, everything was great. And then you're like, hey, it's pretty sweet. Then all of a sudden, it's like, didn't work for a week and a half, pretty much. Where money? Oh, yeah, you don't get any. I'm like, oh, okay. That was weird. Ah, well, I got one. They got me. One on bridge, on the left of where we spawned.
Door.
Yeah, I just saw him go in. Oh, wow, what a jump. What a shot. Well done to that man.
In our computer area. The left building.
Oh, come on.
Again, I literally spawned and got killed.
Oh, son of a bitch. That was a good jump. That was a good jump, my dude. Alright, so the reckoning is happening this time. Damn it! Same dude as last time. Alright, dude in the computer room. Or the bar. Man, I am doing So bad. Damn it. I don't think I've gotten a single kill yet. I've gotten one. 6 deaths. I don't want to talk about it. I'm doing so bad. I got distracted by something. I got a message on my phone, and now I'm, like, distracted. It's on my brain. Whew. Oh, damn it. Yeah, he's still in that bar room. Right above where I died.
Seriously? I spawn. I'm starting to just jump as soon as I spawn, and still people are shooting at me.
Yeah, dude in middle. The door or whatever. Oh, and then dude on my body. Oh, great. At least we got that one. Damn it. That was some fast reflexes on that, man. Some quick reflex. Damn it. Dude on the center thing where Rocket usually spawns. Man, I'm doing so bad. Might just be one of those nights, I don't know. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Man, we won that game with no effort on my part. No help from me at all.
I did very little. It was just our one guy. He had 25 kills.
Yeah. Our one dude was just like, I'm cleaning house, because he's one of those people who's like, I play this game. I know. I don't play this game. I play it on Fridays because, you know, something fun to play on Fridays. Oof. Oof. Chair getting all up in my business in my way. Just no big maps today. Alright. I kind of wanted to play the Rocket one every once in a while.
Yeah, it's strange.
Yeah. Like, you know, Behemoth can suck one, but at least Rocket one's, like, fun. It's a good-sized map for this kind of thing. It's, like, a little bit of short range, a little bit of long range. You done a... Whew, there we go. See, now I'm finally starting to... Oh, yeah. I knew it was going to come from that direction, too. I knew it was coming. And I... Damn it, I lost that fight. I had a good opportunity because I knew they were there and I lost the fight. They're running to C.
Dang it, there were two people there and I missed the bat.
Whew! Freaking clutch. Oh. I got him. I got him. Wow. I feel bad for that man. Because he just spawned. Like, I saw the little light that happens when you spawn. And I just shot in that general direction and I got him. Doing so good. I'm scared. Ah, oh, they put. All right, they got me. Thankful. Like, oh, I don't have to feel like I'm. You know, imposter complex where you're like, I'm really not that good at this game. Well, I just got double kill though. You just jumped out of, yeah, you guys got them. Oh, there's only two players left. No, wait. No, there's four players. Never mind. I lied about the whole thing. Everything I said, I take it all back. That was... I was 16-4. What? What? Who's texting me at this hour? All right, can we like screenshot that score and be like, wow, look at how good we are? Probably not, yeah. But you know.
I didn't do much.
I was, you know, going crazy, so I'm really not that bothered. I'm like, oh, go me. Man, small map after small map after small map tonight. If it keeps this up, I might have to send them an angry letter and be like, bring back Behemoth. Three on cafe. Arcade, whatever we want to call it. One in the balcony.
In the building.
Got him off balcony.
A or C, whichever room that is, at one point.
Which room?
He's left.
Oh, his French killed me. I was like, what on earth? He didn't kill me. He didn't melee me. And I'm like, oh, there it is. I understand now. Nest. That's a good word for it. Moving in, into you. I missed my melee. I went way too soon. Got him. They killed my friend. Can't really say he was a friend, but he was a teammate. Oh, damn it.
That reminds me of Guardians.
They're in arcade. Yeah, three of them. Looks like two of them got. That was hilarious. Like, I jumped up and he slid under and I'm just like, bap. Got him. Got him. Got him. Got one of them. Got two of them. Oh, the third one got me. Okay, I understand. I respect the efforts of the team. They put in a good effort to really to put me down, so.
They're in the garage facility area.
Oh, yeah, I missed the shot and he got me. Yeah, you got him. He just jumped out of there. Or he's still in there, never mind. What's a stake-tacular? What does that mean?
You win by more than 60%. Or having like 15 points or greater.
Oh. Hmm. Alright. So that's the second one we've gotten today.
Yeah.
Oh. Nate's playing Halo Infinite. Nate, you want to come play Halo Infinite? I'll send him an invite. Hold on. Send out the invite. I don't have a response in like, you know, about a minute. We'll just go on.
Yeah.
Plague is hailing. Playing Halo Infinite is hailing. Oh, wow. I'm bad at words. I'm bad at things. Let's see. Scroll. What's going on here? You know, I have no idea. So you know what? It doesn't matter. Oh, come back, thing. I need you up. Bum, 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 bum. Invites are just getting dished out. One of them's connecting. Aw, that sounds, that looks like Nate. That's Nate. For sure. For were. Alright, Nate's in here. Ba 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 da ba ba ba. Yep, that works. He'll join the Discord to listen, but not to talk. So
that's fine.
Yeah. It'll help with at least some communication. Bum bum bum. I think he should be in my Discord already. He should be, but now I can't see or tell. Oh, let me just Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay, there's the kicker. I have to do one of these. There we go. That way we at least have link. Now why would you highlight that thing? Bum 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 bum. He should already be. I thought he was already in the Discord, unless it was one of those that's just like, I don't know what this is, and left it. Chat, you ever have one of those times where you burn out, and for like and no real reason at all, it's just one of those days where you're like, you know what, I am just dead to the world right now. It's kind of a weird mix of that right now, where I'm just kind of like, I am tired, but I'm not. And it's not so much of a tired as much as it is just like an exhaustion. You know, yeah. Like I'm just that level of tired. Bum, bum, bum. Like, to the point, usually I'm a whole lot more animated. Maybe it, you know, changes by game to game, who knows. But I'm just like, today feels like it's just taking almost forever to happen. Okay, I think I'm listening. Yeah, you might be. Nope. Nope. I don't think he be. I don't think he is. I don't see him in a thing, but can he hear me? Like, Nate, can you hear me? Answer in the positive if you can. Like, I... Who? My friend Nate. Who is hopping into play. He... Ah, here it is. There we go. There's one. There we go. There we go. Now we got him. Now we got him. Hi, Nate. I know that it doesn't make a whole lot of difference to you because you're muted, but we are streaming, so don't say anything off color. Because I know how much you love your weird off color jokes. Thanks for the heads up. You're welcome, Nate. I'm here to protect you, Nate. Ugh. A true gent. Yeah, you can. I think the Steam can still hear my my Steam pings, but they're quiet enough. Jordan's still here. We're bleeding a few people, but it's fine. It's late on a Friday. Even I'm kind of like, I'm just exhausted, and I'm not really sure why. Though, today was really... Should I talk to you in Discord channel instead, like in Discord? I can actually see your little things pop up on my screen. They don't show up on stream, though, so you're in luck there. So whatever you're typing to me on Steam doesn't pop up on that. Discord is completely muted for me, so I would read or see nothing on Discord. Okay, sounds good. Yeah. Right, I'm watching Elbow. Guy Fleegman. Oh, that is the best name. Wow, that pre-fire. Nate, I just read your name and I'm so happy about it. Thank you. For people in the chat who do not know who... Oh, of course the second I run out, he pops out. Fights me. Hmm. Oh, missed. He's running up. I'm not saying I'm like, I'm gonna go fight this man boy at A. Holy crap, wasn't expecting the game mode. Gotta shift gears. It's intense. I missed. Watch out. Watch out, Nate. I missed that dude, so he's creeping. I don't know where he went. I found them. They're all at sea. Oh, yep. Oh, we got one of them. Nate got one. I died. Nate got two, and I still died. Damn it. They're over on Bravo.
I'm in my favorite spot that I just learned about. Hi, Chris.
Where are you at? Oh, over there. I was like, where are you at?
I always thought this was a window.
Nope, it's a ledge. Full on ledge. Is this headshots only? It's just no shield. Nate, so if you have no shield, a headshot is a one-shot kill. Body shot takes, I think, two or three. So if you aim for the head, you know, chances are better. Damn it, he's in C behind pillar. He's running up the stairs. Yeah. You found him. I'm doing terrible again, man. Got him. Three of them on Alpha. Holy crap. I took a wave of bullets. There. Got him. Oh, man behind you, Brian. Two of them. Three of them. I saw one of them on my way down as I fell down the catwalks.
I've gotten 5 melee kills.
Wow. All had those games. Oh, damn it. Dang it, dang it. Damn and bother. I'm 5-9. I'm doing terrible. Brian, please carry us. Well. Oh, I was behind a wall. Come on, game. I was so behind that wall. Damn it, on C. Oh. I got a few early kills that were like really cool and kind of awesome and fun, but now I'm just bleeding. I'm bleeding the team. Got him. They got me. You trade one and then you get blapped. Don't look at my score. Nobody look at my score. It's terrible. Low going up to Alpha. Whew. I heard him. I heard him coming, and I'm like, I know what's about to happen to me. Ooh, got him. Down low. Elevator. Damn it. Nope, he's in, open. Yeah, there you are. You found him. You guys found him. I'm here now. Well, I got one right before I died. I'm like, all right, the comeback of the century. Nate, I will read all of your comments in complete and full context, by the way. So if now is the time that you ever wanted to vicariously have someone swear for you, I will do it. Excellent. Yes. Poop. Poop, he says. Everyone? my friend Nate for you. You give him a stage and he wants to say poop. There's worse things to say, I suppose. What is your Twitch channel? I'll pull you up. Average Game Guy. Everyone out there in chat, if you're not already watching, go to twitch.tv/averagegameguy and you will find me. Imagine that. I have a massive itch in my left eye. Oh, and Nate, one of the best parts is there's a cat cam on, so you guys can watch my cat. Kitty doodle lick. There's Nate. What up, Nate? Look, there's my cat in the corner.
Well, it's the map. It's a big map now, Chris.
The what?
It's a big map now.
Thank you, Nate.
Would have preferred Rocket.
I would have preferred Rocket too, but you know, we've played for 2.5 hours, and this is the first big map we've run into. Yeah, the cat is the true star. Nobody needs to see my face when there's a cat on screen. Yeah, I'm about to say, two just landed over on this side, so. Oh, one of them got me, though. I know one got, now that one got me, so. See, this is why people should watch my channel, is because they can watch interesting gameplay, even though it's not that interesting. I'm very bad. And stare at my cat for a few hours. Damn it. I just hope you don't hear an echo. What if your cat gets up and moves? I turn the cat camera off. And then I, like, viewership drops. Whew, I almost failed that. Almost dicked it up. Didn't dick it up. Got that one. Behind me. Ouch. Brian, you were supposed to be protecting me. Keep cat in place with some duct tape. That would work. I mean, it might not be comfortable for her, but she'd at least stay. Damn it. Oh, there's a man on the rock. Got it. I'm like, how can I not hit this man? But then there's a man on the rock. Killing me. There's a man somewhere behind me, I guess. I don't. Oh, there he is. How did he land that shot? Let's reload right here, thank you. Good shooting, Nate. We got him. All three of them on my location, basically. Ow. I got. And so, you know, Nate, for clarification on petting my cat, this is real-time cat camera, not just B-roll of my cat. Damn it. I hopped and I saw him and he killed me and I'm sad. I spawned, I took 5 steps forward, and I died, and I'm still sad. Looped footage like the movie Speed. Yes, exactly like Speed. How is it coming back to Keanu Reeves again?
It's always Keanu.
Everything, it always comes back to Keanu Reeves. Nate, for full disclosure, we were talking about Keanu Reeves earlier. Whew, got him.
Keanu breakfast sausage.
Yeah. Tower. Just hopped out of tower. Dang it. 3 of them on that left side. There's a man behind me. I'm 4-10. Don't look at my scores.
Doing good for me.
Hmm?
Ah, they finally got me out of my spot.
I killed them. They killed me. Because the other two decided to show up right then, too. I'm like, oh, great.
Blarg.
Whew, got him. Whoops, fell down a pit, dude. Preaching to the choir.
Man, they're both towers.
It happens to me way more often than I'd like to admit. Phone? Who's texting me at this hour? No! Behind me! Oh, it's not text. Who's emailing me at this hour? That wasn't fun. I spawned. We're falling apart. Well, I mean, to be fair, this is the worst map Halo has to offer.
They got me off my spot, and I haven't been able to do anything since.
I mean, I haven't been able to do anything since I started, so... Oh, I got one kill. Oh, there he is. He's on tower shade side. I mean, it doesn't matter. We lost, though. Look. I didn't necessarily want to play Behemoth. I was just shocked that we haven't played Behemoth. There's a difference, right? Huge, huge difference. I don't even want to look at the score. Don't look at anybody's score. Nate, even Nate doesn't even get to see his own score.
My score was good.
Nope, you don't get to see it either. Nobody gets to see their score. We're moving on. We're moving on quickly, so that way people can't, you know, make fun of me. Started out okay, but then it got destroyed. Dude, story of my life when I play Halo is like, wow, look at how good I'm doing, and I'm never gonna get another kill ever again. Cool. Bum 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 bum. There's popcorn over there. I forgot I had popcorn left over there. Too far away. Oh, I missed my animation. Oh, I missed yours entirely.
Yeah.
Look, I will play this map again, if I have to, I guess. Yeah, I got one of them. There's two more, though, on arcade. Cat is doing the cinnamon twist. She curls up, and she hides. She hides a face. Dang it, I was trying to get your friend. Why, Catman, did you not let me kill your friend? Alright, they're coming into building that we spawned. Nope, they killed me on my spawn. I don't even know where from.
Oh man, there's a guy below you on that. He's behind you now. And in front of you.
I know, they're like, they're everywhere, and I'm there's like, a I can't. Right there. I can't see anybody. Yeah, the man with the cat is doing some work. I'm not happy about it, but you know.
They know the angles.
I got him. I have stopped the Catman. Dang it, he got me. Not the Catman, though. This, whoever's over in, I don't know what to describe that place. I've never actually pinged inside of there. Did I literally spawn right next to two players? Game.
Possibly.
Game, that's not how that's supposed to work. Hug! Don't look at my score. I'm at the top of the chart with 3-7. Curse and bother. All right, comeback of the century, guys. We're down some kills, but I believe in us. Even if our teammate who never actually connected or did anything left us and abandoned us because, you know, he's a terrible human being. That man came around pre-firing, ready to go. That scares me. Catman. Always you Catman. Even though you're actually not doing that well on the scores, it's just me every time.
At arcade.
No, he's purple. Purple corner. Just, what's the word I'm looking for? He's strafing the walls. Damn it. Alright. You know right across from arcade that there's that little nook that they spawn in?
Yeah.
He's in that.
Yeah, I got somebody here.
Got him. The other guy got me. Hug. I'm dying too much. I just keep getting caught out. He's back in that little spot across from arcade. Yeah, that one.
Yeah.
How did I miss all of that? I shot on his left side of his face, and then the right side of his face, and he was moving to the right somehow. And I still failed.
Yeah. Crazy.
Yeah, I'm doing terrible. That was fun. Well, it is what it is. Yeah. Purple. Yeah. You found him. You found him.
Oh, there's another guy there, too.
Yeah, we're doing terrible. And he somehow nailed the shot. Oh my goodness. I have not done this bad on this map in a while.
Yes, same.
Yep. They're just walking in a circle and are like, oh, we're capable of doing stuff. Sure, blame the map. You know what? I'm blaming me. I'm just saying I haven't done this bad on this map in a while. Got him. No.
I still like this map. I think it's my favorite.
I like Market just because of the craziness and the fun. My favorite... All right, don't look at that score at all, anybody. Well, we were also a man short, and they... I'm fairly certain those three, at the very least, are in a squad. Fairly certain at least those three cat boys were all in a squad. Everyone is playing God of War today. Did it just get, like, released on PC? Is that what's going on? Hold on to this screen for 2 seconds. I will be right back. Alright, we're back. We're gonna pretend like that last game never happened, right? Because it never happened. Exactly.
Yes, it did.
No, it didn't. Quit bringing me down like this. I blame you. What last game? See? Nate's on the right page.
Oh.
I don't remember any last game. I only remember this game. And the game 2 games before this one.
You mean the one before this one?
No, 2 games before this one, because there was that, like, Behemoth was the last one we played, and we lost, but we were like, eh, we'll do better this time around, and now it's this time around. That's how it worked, right?
I thought Behemoth was the last game, Chris.
Yeah, Behemoth was the last game.
Yeah, so why should I forget that game?
Because it was Behemoth and we lost and we hate Behemoth. My brain automatically deletes anything in my memory longer than 60 seconds past. See? Well, we're on this map. We haven't played Rocket once.
Yeah, that's a shame. Coming up in front of you.
Got him. Sounds like they're in hallway. I missed terribly, and failed to even realize that there was someone down there, and I probably should have realized, hey, there's probably someone down there. Hey, he's a fracking. Oh, yeah, you got him. Like, I turned to the right, and he started shooting me, and I'm like, oh, this is just gonna end badly for me, isn't it? Yeah, it did. Got him. Got him. Shouldn't have won that fight. I was actively climbing on something, but I think he anticipated me to move forward and tried. Meleeing too soon. Got him. Cause I'm the best around. I like this map sometimes. Sometimes this map can be really fun. Other times, this map can die in a fire. Aw, oh, they got me. I've only played this map on Capture the Flag. Dude, Capture the Flag on this map is not fun.
It's weird.
Yeah, it's rough. Because it's so close quarters, but there's so many outlets. Ah, he got me. Good shooting on his part. Oh, wow. Yeah, they're just in yellow base. There's two of them. Got one. Damn it. Crossing over to stairs.
In our base, too. Blue base, or whatever it is.
Yeah. Dang it. I barely was looking down mid, and I barely got my scope up before he was shooting at me, and I'm like, well, that's gonna be bad. I really should try auto-scoping more. That was a really bad situation. Do you need saving? Corey? Yes. We've fallen apart. I was tabbed. I couldn't do it. You son of a bitch.
What's up?
Yo, what up, Corey? I'm not going to tell you about the last game. It was terrible. This one's give and take. I'm doing really bad because I haven't got a single kill in a while, but I keep getting caught from blind spots. And it's not going well. I should really just, like, pick a spot and say, like, this is where I live now. Yep, this is where I live now. He got me. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. I can't quite say that we're running into that thing again where there's always like one really good one, but there's a couple relatively good ones, and then there's us. So they're just sticking together as a squad and kind of running around.
Yeah. They're probably coming in.
Playing slot.
Yeah. That was terrible. Yeah, we're playing SWAT. I'll grab you here. It just ended, so. Again, you know what? That last game of Behemoth? Boy, let's hope we really come back from that one. Don't look at my score. Don't look at my score. It's terrible. Invite to play. Corey, please carry us. Yeah, Nate wants you to carry us, Corey.
Oh, Nate's watching?
Yeah, Nate's playing.
Nate's playing?
Where? Yeah.
Does he not have a headset?
No. I mean, he's in Discord, but he's muted. He can hear us, but he can't speak. Because he doesn't want to, you know, let loose his rage and wake up his neighbors. Because we all know how...
I was wondering who N8 was. Nate, that makes no perfect sense.
It's all coming together, Corey.
Oh, he's even in-game. I should have put two and two together.
Yeah, he's even here. I need to turn you up a touch. Not by much, though. That should be better. Yeah, because we all know how... You know, intrinsically rage-worthy Nate gets when he plays competitive first-person shooters, right?
I don't know if I've ever seen him play a competitive first-person shooter.
Well, I mean, right now.
Well, besides right now.
Dude, I used to get super salty, though, back in the day. Nate learned the error of his ways. And has since, you know, taken up the way of the monk in terms of video gaming. Alright, well now we have a four-man. All of which can hear, but not necessarily all speak. But we should be fine. Alright, he's in that alpha attic. No, I'm in attic. Never mind. He's just looking at me.
An A.
Yeah, he's an A.
You got him.
Oh, got me.
Got a dude down at bottom of A. Whoo! Whoo! I shouldn't have been able to do that. Everyone in my chat can probably agree that that was some bullshit.
Ah.
Alright, they finally got me out of there. They got me.
Who's Clockstruck Game? Is that Nate?
That's Brian.
Oh, that's Brian.
Guy Fleegman is Nate.
Yeah, that seems more of a Nate name. I don't even know why I asked.
Come on, you know who Guy Fleegman is. Corey, do you know who Guy Fleegman is?
No, I do not.
Guy from Galaxy Quest?
Oh, maybe. That's like, that's been a fucking just, that Frostbite guy just camps corners.
Yeah, they're in the elbow.
Doesn't really help that he's good at aiming too.
Yeah, I got the guy in attic.
They're above me.
Where does it turn the corner?
Back. That man spawned right behind me, and I don't appreciate it.
That's you.
Nate, is it just you, or is Cammy around? Is she watching? Is she witnessing our shame?
I
Got your friend. Got you. Yeah, she's watching. It's on her phone, so half watching. What you really mean to say is she's watching the cat. Cammy's over there like, yeah, yeah, playing games. Look at the cat, though.
Oh, someone in C.
Oh, I meleeed way too soon. He's in A. Yeah, Corey got him. Corey found him. Also, hi, Cammy. Because it's usually... Oh. Par for the course that if Nate's around, Cammy's not too far away.
And they are a couple, and I think they live together too.
Yeah, I heard they had, you know, some kind of
child,
you know,
or something.
Child. It's weird, but you know. So there's a third one of them now.
Well,
I spawned right next
bad.
To him, man.
Ah, fuck you guys.
We created a critter together. You sure did.
A critter?
Yep.
Never.
She says hi. Hi.
Dude, this Frostbite guy plays really annoying.
We're lower in A area.
Okay. Oh, there he goes. He's going towards bridge. Oh, I missed him. Oh, and his friend got me. I don't like that his friend got me. Well, got two of them. Every once in a while, I can pull off something crazy.
One guy's coming hallway. I don't know if I can follow this. Oh, fuck, I missed. I know he's hiding in here. So
nope, yeah, they're down low C.
Yep, there he is.
Yep. You found him. I found both of them. Yeah, they're just hiding behind that pillar. Cowards.
Cool, thank you. Fucking Nate saved my life because I melee panicked the air. Panic melee there, whatever.
I'm just doing crazy jumps to try to confuse everyone. Got him.
Oh, ha, ha, he got me on the right.
Oh, got me.
They just wiped our whole team?
Yep. Good shooting, my dude. Good shooting. Alright.
That's why he's so annoying, because, like...
Going to A. Well, but...
Got him. Well, he was an addict, but... Oh, there he is. Alright, so they're in between A and C. Oh, it doesn't matter. Never mind, we got them. I actually didn't do too bad that time around, but...
God.
Like, I've had worse games, I'll say that for free. We're not even gonna look at my score. We're just gonna move right on through. I've learned how to rapidly, I can time it just right where it's only like a, you know, enter, escape, enter, and suddenly I'm just in a game. So have you guys paid for the Halo campaign? Is it good? I have not paid for the Halo campaign. I don't really plan on paying for the Halo campaign either.
Yeah, I don't know. Unless it's on like a really, really crazy good sale.
Yeah. Like, I've heard it's good. I just, there's no co-op in the campaign yet. So I'm like, I kind of, if I want to play, I want to kind of play with like friends, even if it is the campaign. So I'm like, you know what? I'll stick to free multiplayer. Yeah, my neighbor says it's amazing, but I'll wait for it. But I'll wait for sale. Yeah. The message tried to make a break for it, but I was faster. Like, I heard the story is really good. But $60 is $60. Do the Game Pass for $1, then play through it real quick, then cancel. But then I'd have to, like, do Xbox stuff, and I don't want to do Xbox stuff. I play this game on Steam, and...
And you have to link your Xbox account to Steam, though, right?
I think, yeah. I have to, because it's using my game... My Xbox Pass name on...
Yeah, you
on this.
Well, you still have to mess with Xbox either way.
Yeah, it's true.
Ah! Okay, I just killed him.
I got the other one too. I got his friend! I failed so bad. Friend, or whoever, they're coming up.
What you mean?
I just didn't know who they were running up onto. Because I couldn't see names, it just had little, like, green flags. Normally I can be like, oh, okay, green flag, that's usually Brian.
Next to you, Chris.
Yeah, I know. Aww. I got the guy far away, but then I failed to kill the guy next to me.
Yeah, I was reloading, and he got me. He just teabagged me?
Maybe.
It's fucked up.
Well, go put it in his mouth.
I'm going to, where is he?
Well, it's not the guy that just killed me, so... I'm gonna assume somewhere else. You know what? If I find... There he is. He's in middle.
Fucking... Got him.
Proud of you, Corey. Did you give him your nuts?
Yeah, I did.
Well done.
I told him as instructed by Chris.
You heard it here first, chat. I told him to do it, and he did it. Corey's like a first-person shooter prostitute, where it's like, hey, I need to win this game. And he says, I'll come play. What's in it for me? You can put your nuts in people. Specifically in their mouth.
I don't think.
You just jinxed us now. I'm gonna lose. I've also been missing a lot the past couple minutes.
And you were worried about me saying something off color. Look, Nate, my chat is marked for mature audiences. It's okay. I just didn't want Nate coming in here slinging his, you know...
Oh.
Alright, they're all over in Orange Cafe corner. Yeah, all three of them. Jeez. One's running over this way.
Ah!
Good big building.
Got him. Wow! He got me, but I didn't get him. I'm a little upset at that. Anyway, Nate, as I was saying, my channel is marked for mature audiences, so they know what they're getting into when they walk in here. I just didn't want you coming in here slinging your, you know, your racial biases or whatnot, because Twitch is, like, really mad about that stuff.
It's what?
Anything, like, to do with race or,
sexual orientation. Said, but Nate?
Look.
He says, what now?
It's part of the humor to say that, you know. Oh, got two of them. No, for everyone. Alright, everyone in chat. I've been outed, yeah. Nate is a lovable sweetheart who can, you know. who can barely cook a steak without feeling bad. So.
Oh, I ran into two of them and I died.
That was the last thing you were supposed to do.
Your left, Chris.
I know, but
you.
I can't get them. There we go.
You're not supposed to miss.
I missed a bunch of it.
Kill.
There were three of them
And see, he killed me.
There were three of them there, Corey. I had very few options. I had very few options available to me at the time. Wait, Brian killed him, but I died anyway. I'm mad about it.
Yeah, you might have got shot by the guy over there, too.
Well, that's my third melee kill this match.
Ah, why is he just sitting there looking down middle? Who does that?
That guy. I got him in the balcony, though, for what that's worth.
Hold on. I'm gonna peek this guy and I'm gonna kill him. Ha! Got you! Fucking dingling. Just stab it the whole time.
Whew! That was scary. Coming down the stairs.
Got him.
Ayy. I actually didn't do bad that round. I did pretty good. So, I'm happy. Well done, everyone. Well done, team. Esper, that was such a good stretch. I'm proud of you.
Pet the cat.
I am.
Pet him.
My cat. The thing that everyone comes to the Twitch channel for. Yeah, I didn't do too bad. I'm happy with my positive score. That's what matters. It's a positive score. There. Now everyone can see my cat's shoulders because she's got her back to the camera like a weirdo. Like, she doesn't understand that she is the whole reason people are even coming here, and she's like, nah. And there she goes. Goodbye, cat. Gone, I'm gone. Dude, I can make some Twitch icons for you if you want. You don't like my Twitch icon? Look at how adorable my little cat critter is. Cat's gone, I'm gone. Yeah, I know, I have those names. No, I just mean if you want emojis and such. I have... Oh, I had a couple made. I don't know how many.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, I like this man. He dances with me.
I spawned and there's a guy next to me and he killed me.
His friend got me, though. His friend got me an attic. Yep. Two going towards C. Corey found them.
Lid. Who slides in this game?
Corey found all of them. Oh, I got. I spawned and I ran to turned a corner and I found a man. That was not.
So you guys have to carry me this game.
Carry you this game? Okay.
Yeah.
Dude, totally. Super within my reach. Oh, how did I win that fight? Whew! Through the stairs. Suck my balls.
No.
No, not you. The guy I
below
shot.
Below you? Ah! They were everywhere!
Below me?
C going to A.
Got one. I see another one.
Okay, I have no idea how he killed me, and I didn't kill him.
I got him.
I assume it was a bad shot, but I fell below a bridge, and then I died when I landed. And he was not in eyesight.
That's dangerous. Yeah,
I've died from one of them who's, like, lagging. Like, you'll be behind cover, and you'll die.
Oh, yeah. Oh, two of them in A. They came and got me. Pincer formation!
Somebody's at B, just wide in the open.
They're, like, really spread apart. So, the normal, like, normally, like... Oh! How did you... You little creep! Fucking kidding behind me? The hell?
Got him. Oh, three of them in attic and elbow. Esper, what's up?
Wow. We turned that corner, we wrecked them both at the same time. That was nice.
Good. Going up to attic.
Ah!
Going up to attic again.
No! Did he get you? What dick? Yeah.
Whew! Shouldn't have won that fight. I won the fight. Don't care. Two of them in A. Three of them in A. One, two of them now.
Dead. They're all dead.
Woo! I was the best bait around.
Is a running riot. I've never got that before.
What is a running riot?
I don't even know. Ah! Where was he?
It sounded like coming from left. Oh, there's a man behind me. Brian, how'd you let him get behind me?
Ah, he got me too.
Brian, I need you to shoot him.
Did. He just shot him like a few times, you know, might make it painless on the guy.
Yeah. It's my turn to carry this time somehow.
Oh, fuck, I should've shot.
Damn, I dicked that melee up so bad. Nobody rewatched what just happened.
I just watched it on your stream.
Well, knock it off.
Feels bad, man. I do that all the time.
Yeah.
Man, I missed a melee. That's dumb.
Yeah.
Oh,
find him and everything.
I mean, that's exactly what just happened to me, so.
Oh, I hate spawning because I'm, like, right next to you.
Oh, if I had killed his friend that walked in on me, I would have been fine, but there's a dude in A. Eh, good enough. Corey over here with the, like, carry me, I'm bad. 21
well,
and 9.
I was like, 2 and 5.
You don't even give me that nonsense.
I was doing very bad the first, like, third of the game.
Yes. Oh, it still went 12-8. Still a positive score. So, hold on. Cat wants out. When cat wants out, cat gets to go out. Hi, Esper. Yeah. Meow. Oof. Oof. Nate, I have a question, because you have a cat. Does your cat have a different meow for when it does different actions? I know that sounds really... Yeah? Okay. Like, you as a cat person, anyone out there as a cat person knows what I'm talking about when it's like, my cat does this and their meow changes dramatically. My cat does that when she stretches. When she, like, you know, goes up on her hind legs and stretches, she meows and she does this weird gargle sound that I'm like, you're a weird cat. Read somewhere that cats only meow when with communicating with humans. Like, they don't meow to each other. Nope, they don't. It's... I mean, they'll get mad and make intrinsically, like, noises. Like, they'll growl and everything, but I think everything growls when it's mad at something.
Like, cats hiss when they're mad.
Yeah. They hiss and they growl.
What?
You found him. Well, calm down.
He just... I didn't hear anyone. The guy shot and scared me, that's all.
Oh, two of them in center. How did that... How was that man so fast? Why is he purple?
Wow.
Oh, dude in C just in the tower not moving. I think someone killed him, and I was on my way to kill him, and now I'm set.
Alright, I just almost murdered whoever that was. I had to reload. Please don't kill me.
Not really sure how I got that kill. Don't really care.
Ah. My last, though, I told a friend I'd play something with him. Ready? Ready.
Who, what now?
I have to leave after this.
Okay. I mean, it's past 11. I can probably wrap up stream anyway. Friday, I try to stream for a bare minimum of 3 hours, and then anything extra is fine because it's Friday and I can, you know, I do what I want. Other days,
you're
I'm...
an adult.
Huh?
Because you're an adult.
Yeah. Other days I stream, I'm like, you know, 3 hours, and that's about it. Not sure how I came out of that one. Okay.
That's a pretty good. Lots of freaking ninjas.
Guy in the center. Two in the center. Nope, he went down. He's in tunnel. So one guy in tunnel. I think the dude who was AFK is back now. Corey, beneath you. He jumped down and killed me, and you ran around in a circle. Oh. Nate killed that man. I was gonna do that.
two at where the camo spawns.
Small silo? That's usually what I call it.
Oh, yeah, don't worry, they got.
Okay.
Oh, two more.
Well, they're all going there again.
Yeah. Oh, I whiffed. I whiffed my melee so bad right there. Leap, leap. Guy coming from dummies.
Dude, next to me? Okay.
Behind me. Was he on tower and we just didn't realize?
Yeah.
Oh. I got him. I got him. Triple kill. Where's the last one? Get out here.
I murdered him.
Damn it.
It's me or him. You left me no choice.
Corey, this is your fault. This was my moment of glory. This was my moment. They're all, like, all in center.
Oh.
Got one.
No! Shot him in the body, thank you. So close.
Overkill. Hell yeah, that was my moment. Nice. Stole the moment. Oh, I could have gotten five right there. Because he had respawned, and I'm like, oh, there he is, but he got me. Damn it. Hi, Esper. Welcome back. Yeah, you can't sit with me right now. Well, you can sit in my lap if you sit in my lap, but you can't come up on my shoulder right now. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about.
Yes!
You know what? 15 and 10, I'll take it. Halo needs an option for gore. Wait, what? Why? Where? How?
Like what? Like people's heads getting blown off when you hit headshots or something?
Yeah. Oh, this actually brings up a really big topic. What level of gore are we talking about? Are we talking like Gears of War style gore? Okay. I was gonna say like, we talking Doom levels, or are we talking like, you know, Splatoon levels of gore? For anyone not in on that joke, it's because Splatoon doesn't have any. Like, I want to see a head pop on a headshot. That'd be brutal. Alright.
One of their guys was 0 on 13.
I think that was the guy who had, he might have been having like either connection problems or something. That was the dude in the red, white, and blue, yeah?
Yeah.
Probably. Look at that, overkill! Kill four enemies in quick succession. Hails to the yes. Alright. I'm gonna call it a night there, because Corey, you're out, right?
Yeah.
Okay, Corey's out. I'm getting tired. I've actually... Oh, wait, what time is it? It's about 12:30? Yeah, I gotta be done as well. Nate's done. Everybody's leaving. And it's fine. Besides, we went over
Goodbye,
our time anyway.
Nate.
Goodbye, Nate. And for everyone interested, the schedule is on the title. We're going to set up a raid. Everyone's going to hang out in the raid because, you know, we love sharing the love. Whoop, my cat. All right, the cat has invaded. Okay, I know you want attention so bad, cat, but I can't right now. In like 2 seconds, cat. Okay, schedule's on the title. Tuesday. Okay, cat, knock it off with the phone. Microphone. Come here. Maybe God of War, depending. Or Icarus. Wednesday, to be determined. It might be Phasmophobia again, because I think that's kind of a running theme. So it might be a late start on Wednesday to do Phas. We'll find out. Okay. Cat, you can purr into the microphone if you want, but you can't. Yeah. You can't cuddle with it. It's a microphone. I love you, cat. Alright. we're gonna go, yeah, hit the raid button. I'm gonna go to the end screen. So, hang out for the raid. When I see you on Tuesday, talk to you.